Hey, welcome back everybody. Roger here from O'Reilly Auto Parts to give you a basic breakdown on batteries so that when the time comes to replace the one in your vehicle, you can make a more informed decision. Before I get too much into that, I want to give you the opportunity to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already so that you don't miss out on any of our new content. So the first thing we want to establish is the fact that there are no gel cell automotive batteries, that a majority of automotive batteries out there are lead acid batteries. And the first thing I'm going to cover today is the two basic types of automotive lead acid batteries. The two types of batteries are conventional and AGM, or absorbent glass mat batteries. By looking at them, you wouldn't really be able to tell the difference. It's all about how they're set up on the inside. So we're going to start by taking a brief look at the conventional battery. On the inside of the conventional battery, there are two basic elements. There are plates and electrolyte. The plates are grids that are baked with a combination of metals that promote conductivity. The electrolyte is a solution of sulfuric acid and water that's free-flowing within the battery. The AGM battery, on the other hand, even though it's made with a similar type of plates as the conventional battery, each one of the plates is wrapped in AGM material, which absorbs the electrolyte and keeps it in consistent contact with the plates for improved performance. There's an easy way to see how this works through this illustration. For our purposes, the liquid inside this cup represents the electrolyte inside a battery. In a conventional battery, it's free flowing. But in an AGM battery, each one of the plates is wrapped in AGM material, which absorbs the electrolyte, which keeps it right against the plates. The result of that is a battery that's 20 times more vibration resistant and spill proof. Additionally, because of its robust construction, an AGM battery can have up to twice the cycle life of a conventional battery, faster recharging and more power for electronics. Now that we've talked about the basic construction of these two types of batteries, we want to give you some considerations for when it's time to replace your battery. And the best place to start is to determine whether it's actually the battery that's the issue. If you come into one of our stores and talk to a parts professional, they can test your battery and your electrical system for free. Once you've determined it is your battery you need to replace, you may have a few choices, but the first thing to determine is the manufacturer specification for your vehicle, which will include group size and ratings that include CCAs, which are cold cranking amps, and RC, which is reserve capacity. Group size is the actual physical dimensions and terminal locations of the batteries that fit your vehicle. CCAs, or cold cranking amps, is a rating that's used to determine a battery's ability to start an engine in cold temperatures. This is really not as important as reserve capacity unless you live in a colder climate. RC, or reserve capacity, is the best representation of your battery's overall performance in all seasons, which makes it one of the most important things to consider when it comes time to replace your battery. Unlike group size, when it comes to cold cranking amps and reserve capacity, you can meet or exceed manufacturer specifications, which means you can upgrade as much as you want. But you never want to go below those specifications, because if you do, you're going to lose power, your battery's going to die sooner, and you'll wind up spending more money than you would otherwise. One thing that you may not realize is that lead acid batteries are actually the most recycled consumer products in the United States at about 99%. In addition to that, if you bring them to us, we will recycle them for free. Okay, so just to sum up, there are a few things to consider when it comes time to replace your battery, starting with the manufacturer specifications for your vehicle. You can upgrade as much as you want, but you never want to go down from there. Ways that you can upgrade are to get batteries with greater cold cranking amps, greater reserve capacity, or in some cases, you can upgrade from a conventional battery to an AGM battery like the Superstart Platinum. All of these products are available at your local O'Reilly Auto Parts store. If you have any questions, feel free to see a parts professional or reach out to us on social media. We'd love to hear from you. We'll see you again soon.